everyone, this is Lata Akula. In this video, we will study about classification of fungi. We see the classification of fungi. The fungi were mainly classified into four groups depending upon three characters. They are morphology, mode of spore formation and fruiting bodies. Based on three characters, the fungi were classified into four. The first one is phycomycetes. Second one is ascomycetes, basidiomycetes and deuteromycetes. In this, the first one is called as lower fungi and the remaining three fungi are called as higher fungi. And phycomycetes, they are again classified into two groups. They are oomycetes and zygomycetes. The first one, oomycetes, if you take this, these are commonly called as algal fungi. What is the other name for the oomycetes? They are also called as algal fungi. Like algae, the cell wall is made up of cellulose. Here, in all the fungi, the cell wall is made up of chitin or fungal cellulose. But exception in these oomycetes, the cell wall is made up of cellulose. And these are lower fungi, hence the hypha structure is different from the remaining. The hypha, the nuclei was not separated by septa. The septal formation is not seen in these lower fungi. Hence, they appear like multinucleated hyphae, which is, that condition is also called as cenocytic hyphae. And one more thing is, these hyphae are not branch structures. They are just like this. This is the branched one. This is not branched structures. Like the remaining fungi, they do not have any branching structures. And one more thing, the asexual reproduction, they produce some spores, right? The names of those spores are zoospores. Zoospores are produced in the asexual reproduction by means of these spores. They will propagate and these zoospores, they contain flagella for motility. These are mainly present in aquatic condition, hence they require some motility. They need to show some motility and they contain flagella. Depending upon the flagella, they may be uniflagellate. Some of the zoomycetes consists of single flagella and some contain biflagellated condition. Two flagella are present. And sexual reproduction is by means of planogametic fusion or gametangel contact. These two methods we have studied in sexual reproduction in the somat, in the plasmogamy we have seen this. Right? And what happened? The planogametic fusion means fusion of two compatible mating types resulting in the diploid zygote is called as planogametic fusion. And what is gametangel contact? If the two gametes are fused by means of fertilization tube, that is called as gametangel contact. So sexual reproduction results in the formation of oospores. So we need to remember, what are the spores here? The sexual spores are oospores, asexual spores are zoospores. And what is the condition, cell wall condition? Made up of cellulose, cenocytic and accepted condition. What is the common name of these oomycetes? They are commonly called as algal fungi. Examples for these are Pythium, Algugo candida and Phytophthora. And these oomycetes, they may cause some of the disease in some plants and animals. Like the first one is Phytophthora infestans. This Phytophthora infestans, it causes late blight of potato disease. And because it causes blight disease in potato, with this the potato crop yield was reduced. Because of this late blight of potato, it caused great Irish famine. So here in the year 1845 in Ireland, the late blight of potato disease was caused to the potato plants. And all these Ireland people, they mainly dependent on potatoes. Their main staple food is potatoes only. So because of this blight disease, the total potato crops get damaged and potato yield decreased, and the people suffer a lot because of famine. So it causes Phytophthora infestans. It caused great Irish famine in the year 1855. And albigo candida, it caused white rust disease in crucifers. And Pythium divarianum, it caused damping off disease of seedlings in tomato, chilies, castor and mustard. And the one Sclerospora graminicola, it caused downy mildew in cereals. And one more thing, saprolegnia, it causes gill disease in salmon fishes. So these are the some of the diseases of these oomycetes. The next one is zygomycetes. In the next class, we will study about zygomycetes.